us. Destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.
Thank you.
coming too. Roger that.
Jy maak 'n manier op jou voorkop pas wat sê, skiet my.
Hang af van hoe jy dit gebruik. Jy kan dit aansit om die vyand.
Wat?
Roger that. extract him. Too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
PLA het seker heel wat al meer sedert daai dag.
Ja, net omdat ons dit so. Al daai Amerikaanse wapens het 'n moorse verskil gemaak. Hulle is besig om beter toegerus te raak.
Ja, die PLA behoort op die randjie van oorgee te wees. Maar as hulle dit doen, wat word van ons werk?
Hulle is nog nie klaar nie.
Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets. That's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. a separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? Alright, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Looks like the road's been sealed off. See any way around? Boss, I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Forces in pursuit. Mission complete. All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?